Hey guys, Blazin here. Before this video begins, I want to give a shout out to Throwing Out the Trash. They are a group of people from Puerto Rico that seem to host online tournaments every weekend. As far as I'm aware, they have Street Fighter 6 and Tekken 8 in their circuit. I want to thank them for hosting the tournament and giving me an opportunity to compete. También quiero agradecer a Revo y Mertoso por comentar los partidos. Me divertí mucho, muchachos. Muchas gracias. One last thing I want to mention is that I didn't know this, but apparently I am the first player in their circuit to play Kazuya. So that means there hasn't been a Kazuya in their tournaments up until now. Now with all that being said, enjoy the matches.
Que ya saben, mi gente, si ustedes desean, aprovechen aquí y metan mano.
Sí, me lo hago de interrupción, pero we are on our way con nuestro primer match, Big Balls Tekken God.
Let's go.
Contra Blazing Wrath. Kazuya versus Lilith. This is a match to actually, I'm actually looking forward to, porque yo soy una persona que le gusta usar Mishimas. Esto será un match bien interesante. Ahora en cuestión del match of knowledge, pero vamos a ver who has the upper hand. Tenemos un buen poster by the Blazing Wrath. Nice corner combo. Tenemos a Big Bones en la esquina. Nice punish with the 1-1-2. Oh my goodness gracious, what a counter hold up. Okay, tenemos a Big Bones que está activando su heat.
Y ya estamos viendo que sigue siendo un buen match en contra de muchos de los personajes, pero definitivamente está difícil para tú ir en contra de Kazuya ahora, porque
Nice, you got corner carry combos. Esto va a ver. Aunque Blazing Wrath sí tiene el upper hand en el primer round. Estamos ahora volviendo al neutral. Big Bones activa su hit smash para crear un poco de presión. Pero lamentablemente está en la esquina. Esto no es un lugar donde tú quisieras. Oh, and to corner switch. Wow, activó en este round de hit. Okay, we have 1-1 at least.
Okay, y es bien difícil porque tú sabes que usualmente Kazuya, yo diría que es uno de los personajes que tú menos te puedes estar durmiendo, porque Kazuya en un momento dado te puede pegar un electric y tu vida se te va a desaparecer.
Sí, no solamente eso, no justo. Nice. He's trying to pressure Big Bones to the corner. This is actually a scary situation because you do not want to be against any Mishima in the corner because of the pressure that they apply. Oh, nice Yao combo. Oh, this might throw. What happened? Okay, that was a hiccup. First round of the day, it's gonna happen. Fight. Tenemos un 2-round up against 1-round the Big Bones. Fail. Big Bones says, I'm not giving up. Tenemos en la esquina with the corner carry. Smash. Now, the question is, ¿qué puede hacer Blazing Wrath?
Okay. Tú sabes que, I'll give it up. O sea, en este juego, en general, tienes que activar ese hit smash. Porque si no, estás perdiendo plus frames.
Nice juggle corner. Oh my god, I am mad. Stuttering right now, folks, en este primer match. Estamos 2-2. 2-2. Nice launcher. Oh my god, he dropped the combo. Pero seguimos de nuevo. Llevando a Lilith a la esquina. What's gonna be the mix-up? Oh my god!
Okay, it's gonna hurt.
It's gonna hurt? It might actually kill.
Oh!
Maybe a perfect. Oh my god! The first match with a perfect. Wow.
Una de las cosas que sí estamos viendo es que Blazing Wrath, tan pronto él ve su oportunidad, ese hombre entra y rápidamente empieza a ejecutar su ofensiva y empieza la pressure session. Y si tú, como tú bien mencionaste, a ti te dejan en la esquina pegado, tú no sales de la esquina contra un Mishima.
Sí, la activation de parte de Big Bones, pero Blazing está 10 out of 10 con el 1-1-2 punish contra Big Bones. Pero tenemos que tener cuidado porque Big Bones tiene Rage Art activo. It might be. Ok. Nice knockdown. Pero. ¡Oh! That was. Show.
Estaba difícil, estaba fuerte eso. Y es más fuerte porque. The thing is que cuando ya empiezan a pegarte ciertos tipos de estrategia después de ese primer set. O sea, después del primer match, ahí es donde realmente tú empiezas a sentir cosas nuevas. Y ya estamos viendo que está funcionando de parte de Blazing Wrath.
Ok, pero tenemos que Blazing Wrath ya utilizó. ¡Oh, el Hitsman! Bar System. Pero ambos jugadores ya no lo tienen. Nice grab by the Big Bones. Está en la esquina. pero tiene Richard. We have to be careful. We have to be careful. Oh my God. No punishment. Wait, hold up, hold up.
Eso mata. Eso mata.
Puede ser que sí. Puede que sea que sí. Si no mata, it's gonna be a problem porque ahora mismo vimos que no va a tener Grey Life. Oh my God. Okay, that's problem. So, oh my God. Okay. Looking at a bit grim. Oh my God, what a monster! The pandemic box, corner carry, he finishes his point. What's the real reason? Oh, okay. No destruction. Pero aquí vamos para mantener algún tipo de espacio y pressure.
Él quiere que sea su turno, él no quería cederlo. Él quería simplemente decir, ¿sabes qué? I'm gonna super hit y es mi turno ahora.
Sí. Nice, se parte de Big Bones. Tenemos que tener mucho cuidado aquí. Blaze y Rath tiene Richard with a 1-1-2. Shaq. Oh my God, no, es que ha congelado. Oh, shit.
Se acabó, 36. Ya.
Damn.
Y ahí es donde está la parte donde siempre estamos hablando que hay que tener mucho cuidado cuando tú haces docking aquí en este juego. No. Lo más importante es que estén aquí.
Exacto. You could be anywhere in the world. But you're here with us once again.
Uh-huh.
Tenemos Azucena contra Kazuya Mishima.
So, así.
Once again. Now, Azucena, personalmente, yo lo considero un personaje un poquito. Oh no. That's not what we want. No.
Round one. Fight.
Asuya Mishima. Wow, round one. Let's see what they're capable of. Both players. Vemos que Ángel tiene el primer juego, según nos han informado. Producción. Nice. Se parte de Ángel ante Blazing Wrath. Hit as Blazing.
Okay. Nice. Y me gusta, actually. Por lo menos ya viendo Blazing Wrath que está sin ningún tipo de equipo yendo frente.
Oh, he's going in just like that. Asuya Mishima. Nice corner pressure, pero tenemos que tener mucho cuidado. Azucena, he's a character that has a bag of tricks. But Blazing Wrath says, you know what? This is download complete.
Te voy a hablar claro, aunque me gusta ese JoJo reference costume que hay ahí. Eso es algo muy bueno. Muchas gracias, Ángel, por eso. Pero estamos viendo nuevamente que ya, again, Blazing Rap no tiene ningún tipo
de costume. ¡Reload! ¡Nice! De parte de Ángel, you know, if you got a block low or you got a low carry, I'm just gonna keep doing it.
Yeah, y tiene que.
Wow, that was something else.
It's going ham, bro. Like,
with all, he's gonna have the first round with all esos folds, y verdad, eventualmente ganar el primer round. Now this is gonna be something. The fight. Oh, okay. He heard me. No,
I'm done.
Okay, give me that leg for a moment, bro. Give me that leg. Nice, he activated the fight to Azucena. Oh wait, hold up. Nice. It's scary. Every character against Honor is gonna be again.
Okay. Okay, tratamos poco a poco nuevamente.
Hey, oh my God! What an activation! I respect that.
Yeah, you gotta respect that, bro.
I respect that. Just gotta let it go like that.
And again, estamos viendo nuevamente que Angel está empezando poco a poco, empezando a tomar control del match.
Sí.
Oh no! Le dijo, don't do that.
Oh my god.
One game apiece for both players. That was.
¿Quién no? Y recuerden, gente, todos van a ser first to two, primero a dos.
Desde la Villa de los Torpes. El Loike.
Ok, y estamos nuevamente, estamos viendo que están peleando los dos por el control del match. A ver cuál de los dos es que va a tener dictar el paso del match. Y Angel no está teniendo ningún tipo de
escándalo. No, he's not forcing it at all. He's like, you know what? Let's just get right into the match. This could be big. Okay, no. Yes, the Bible Bandage. Nice check. Hemos visto esa parte de Blazing Rap. All night long with the 112 checks.
Bro, again, Blazing Rap. Siempre hemos visto que puede adaptarse nice rápido.
Oh, wait.
Okay. Vamos. Corner carry.
Nice. Okay. Corner carry extension. Nice punish about the Blazing Rap.
Yeah.
Exclusiste?
Oh, ese tipo de cosas tratando de saber cuán bueno Blazing Rat conoce este macho, que rápidamente sabe cuándo to duck and punish ciertos tipos de strings y movida.
Sí, nice low. Oh, nice.
Oh, no. Consecuencia.
Okay, Blazing Rat, I see you.
He was like, I'm gonna sidestep.
Potential set.
Yeah.
One, two checks. Okay.
Don't worry. They haven't said the size thing, and I'll see you there. I'll see you on the end.
Sí. Sí, estamos viendo un poquito de calma de parte de ambos jugadores.
Yeah, y ya está. Es un poquito más pokey, pero Angel está en peligro de.
Oh my goodness. This is gonna hurt porque we have reactivation, corner extension, carry. What's gonna be the big. Ah! It was nice. Oh, okay. But he missed it though.
No.
No!
Denied!
Oh my!
Denied, my friend! Denied! Again, buen intento de parte de Ángel. Ángel tenía just like stances and maintaining distance to basically being a character que ya es un poquito más agresivo con los can-cans, entre otras cosas que le han dado ya de boss para que corra mucho, mucho mejor.
Sí, pero Superman pose de parte de Kazuya. Let's get down, brothers and sisters. Nice launcher combo against Asuka. Tenemos a Asuka en el corner. This is gonna hurt because this might activate the stage. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait. So. Okay. I was gonna say. Baron.
I see.
Yeah, he said, you know what? This ain't gonna be free.
No.
I'm gonna put on a fight. Oh, oh my god, I stuck down. Nice extension. Oh, you missed it! Señoras y señores, y esto es lo bello de Tekken as a whole. Cualquier cosa, cualquier misfit foot, cualquier drop.
Is
Oh, we missed combo.
Oh yeah.
That's good.
Okay.
Nice low, about the
Baron. Algo muy bien que estamos viendo parte de Baron es que si Baron te ve en el piso, he's like, okay, thanks for the free damage.
Sí, estamos viendo que Baron is trying to.
Oh my God, Tekken! Uh-oh.
Oh, oh, hit you! Hit him! He's like, I'm gonna hit him by that. Stop that!
I'll stay on the floor, don't worry. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
Okay, hit activation. Oh, that's bad. Okay, Tao Bendo, we're going back to the neutral.
Okay. Wait! Okay, man, Baron takes one. So ahora mismo están viendo que Baron empezando a aplicar ese conocimiento que él tiene de este macho.
One, two checkups. Nice.
Yeah. Okay.
See. Ooh, I see you place it. Oh, I believe that's a counter slash parry, right?
Yeah, yeah, it is. It's a counter. Y tiene que tener cuidado because. Oh, wow!
Nice. Oh my god, Baron, you're gone, Baron, you're gone.
Yeah.
He, oh!
He knows it! He knows it!
Let's get through it! No! No, that's heartbreaking. If I
he got grabbed, bro. He got grabbed.
He said, you're not gonna expect this grab, you know?
Yeah, physically, again, tú estás en el piso, pero en este juego, you have to respect that sometimes the opponent, cuando estás en el piso, porque tú no sabes what's gonna happen.
Oh, nice! Your combo by the Baron. Doing the comeback into the corner.
Okay.
Now, the stash activation permits more hits. Oh, hate this. Okay.
No, bro.
I respect. I respect that. De que él continuó aplicando la presión.
Yeah.
You don't want to give your opponent the luxury of a breather because anything can happen in this game.
See. Sí.
See. Nice. Okay, oh, this is very good.
Corner, sir.
See.
We're going to corner. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna take you there.
Okay, nice grab, pero we have to be careful.
Oh! Okay, yeah, that was a good one. De parte de Blazing, so Blazing, again, respondiendo y adaptándose a las situaciones accordingly. He starts to adapting to
yes.
Él está viendo, okay, so you like to do this, okay, thank you for the info. You like to do that, okay, thank you again for the info. And then, once the download is complete, he starts to make the adjustments correctly and starts punishing. Oh my god!
Five seconds have passed. I'm not gonna say it. Oh, this is so perfect!
Maybe?
Oh, 7 gold letters if I say Baron.
No.
Now, I really hope that this doesn't fluster Blazing.
Yeah.
Like, come on, nice, that's 3-3 grabs.
Yeah.
Oh, nice!
So, Baron está teniendo demasiado mucho cuidado con ese grab.
Oh, that's right! Oh,
oh, my god.
I'm gonna return your favor, Blazing says.
Es que es difícil porque tú tienes que tener cuidado, pero ya son. He needs to keep this up. He needs to keep the pressure up.
Sí, estamos viendo también que mientras Blaze está en el piso, awaiting the wake up.
Okay. Does he get those?
I see variation colors in my third Baron.
God! He got it!
Hold up! Possible!
Round 4.
Bro.
Well, this is, okay, I don't miss, you know what? I'm gonna continue with the match.
Okay. We're going to. Oh!
You know what? Blazing is really nice with this heat activation combo. It's really nice with it.
Okay! Let it nice. No. Nice. You have.
Oh! Nice combo. Now.
Okay.
Extra above with the can-cans. He's gonna take game number 2.
Okay, so Baron is not going down without a fight. Will he want to change the stage though?
And I need a breather. I will go. The next stage, pero he basically says, nope, I don't want to switch stages.
So, vamos, Blazing has off his sleeve now, okay? Blazing again, hemos visto que, again, Blazing has come in this situation many times. Y él rápido starts to make, again, this adjustment. But now, Baron, he's gonna take it to the corner.
Oh, this is gonna hurt him with both, okay? At the same time, it's gonna do the stage activation with the combos. He's facing Terrell. So, eso me está gustando de parte de Blazing. He's doing that combo, it goes with the lows, and if you're not blocking that, it's just gonna do chunk of damage slowly but surely, and it's gonna give you the round. Nice, de parte de Blazing.
Blazing? He's not scared to the buttons that he needs to do in order to win.
Yes. Yo estoy viendo a little bit of pause de parte de Blazing. Hold up, wait a minute, pause. He wanted to win this time.
Okay, you know what? that's a good thing de parte de Baron, porque Baron ahora consiguió no solamente el situational area where he can just determine what he's gonna do, but they have. Never mind, I thought we had something going here.
Yes. See, pero it's scary because right now it's possible set point for Blazin.
Estamos ya, Blazin está nuevamente empezando a hacer varios tipos de cosas que están
castigando a Baron. Hold up, we have combo extension muy poderoso.
Do we have something here?
That's sí, the question. Porque vamos a mantenerlo. En la esquina.
Okay.
Nice roll de parte de Baron.
No. Baron,
oh, he's down! He's down! Hold up! This is gonna. Oh, wait, no! Oh, wait a minute! For two of them! Oh, Baron, tú eres mi pai. Baron, tú eres mi pai. That was clean as fuck. Okay. Risky, but clean at the same time.
Does he have?
No, Baron, I'm gonna lose this, man. I'm gonna put everything in my power to possibly win this.
Blazin, these two stuff something. That's the pressure.
Oh, wait a minute. No, we're gonna give him breather? No.
Oh my god! Oh!
He's still alive!
Oh my god!
Tenemos hit though!
He's still alive! Oh, one more hit! Oh! Let's go! Blazin with the defense, my dude.
That's so sad.
Blazin with the defense.
Bro.
With the defense, my dude.
That is so sad, man.
And Baron.
Déjame decirte una cosa, este monstruoso. Blazin está caliente, no pun intended.
Yeah, 100%. I mean, wow. Blazin Rats, definitivamente es uno de estos jugadores que.
Doing God's work.
Of course.
Y Kazuya.
Él está metiéndole más. Y estas situaciones donde tú normalmente tienes que tratar de encontrar. ¿Verdad? Pues ciertas situaciones que a veces tú no estás familiarizado y en lo que tú encuentras la respuesta a la estrategia de la oponente es tan difícil. Pero vamos allá. The Gold Yoshi.
Look at that outfit. Look at that outfit. Yoshi outfit. Hold on. Tenemos a Blazin Rat poniendo la presión. Look at all the damage that's been dealt against Yoshi Mitsu. Like. This is scary. Oh, that's was. Can't do anything about that. Combo extends into the corner. We take the sword out. Oh, 50% of your life has come down the drain. Pero tenemos Yoshimitsu. Okay, tenemos hit plus Ray Shard activation. Now, oh my god, you know what? I was gonna say, watch out their toes.
Yeah, 100%. O sea, una de las cosas que hemos visto es que Dirty Derpy le gusta chequear las piernas a ver what's up, eso es algo bien difícil cuando tú estás en estas situaciones así.
Sí, nice tech break de parte de Yoshimitsu. Alright, we had the heat activation. We applied pressure. Nice ball de parte de Blazin.
Y Blazin en el último tratando de ir al frente y es bueno porque sé que tú quieres ir para el frente con Kazuya, tú no quieres estar echando para atrás.
Oh, what a slide! Two rounds to none, possible match point by the Dirty Derpy. Now, the thing is that what Blazin is going to do on behalf of this, like, surely, hey, tú, okay, hey, I go. Okay.
I know que hace muy bueno Blazin Rat. Es que Blazin Rat siempre está ducking grabs en situaciones cuando sabe que viene los grabs. Pero, you know what? Dirty Derpy takes the first match. O sea, again, Dirty Derpy tiene toda. En el momento donde tú dices, you know what? Maybe, just maybe, I might have time para yo empezar a pensar un poquito en mi defensa. I might get blocked. Ya cuando se quiera. Ya se acabó el próximo set.
Sí, no solamente eso. Oh, wait, that. What? That Blazin whiffs?
Okay.
Oh, that's real.
Oh my god! Hold my laser for a moment, sir. Hold my laser.
You didn't expect that. I'm pretty sure you didn't expect that.
No. Es lo bueno de este juego. Tú, hay cosas que tú las aguantas como si fueran esta alma. Entonces, you know what? I'm gonna hold this para el momento que tú menos te lo esperes, te lo voy a tirar.
Sí. Tenemos que Blazin is very healthy in terms of life-wise. Nice grab by the Dirty Derpy. Still applying the pressure. I like that by the Dirty Derpy.
Okay.
Oh, it didn't follow up.
Okay. Oh, okay. He tried to do it again.
Sí, sí, sí. Es que era ver si Blazing iba a bloquearse el hit.
Oh my god.
That's so disgusting. Dirty, dirty. You so dirty, brother.
Okay. Sí. Vamos al frente.
Estamos viendo que Dirty Derby tiene el momentum for sure. Now, Blazing is not faced by this, pero tiene que acoplarse rápidamente a la situación. Nice grab, side switch.
Oh.
Nice low pose.
Vamos al frente.
Okay, then this is scary. This is scary.
Oh. Yes.
So much damage to close out the match. Last round, possible last round about the Dirty Derby now. Tenemos que ver si Blazing se puede ajustar a la situación. Estamos viendo un momento en la parte de Dirty Derby. It's a finger, yeah. This is not looking good at all. That's no. Oh my god, that's a lot of shots. Oh my goodness gracious, perfect.
Okay.
The part of Dirty
Derby. Will Blazing go back into character select? Will he take it?
Pensar rápido. Oh, wait, hold up.
Okay, let's go.
Correct.
Vamos para allá, vamos para el frente. Again, esto es una situación donde a veces hay ciertos jugadores que juegan mejor siempre y cuando el match siga uno detrás del otro y adaptan bastante rápido. Pero hay otros que simple y sencillamente they have to wait.
Sí, entonces, maybe I'm probably wrong. He can correct me later, pero yo estoy viendo que he's trying to fish. For a possible counter hit for like possible combo extension. Pero te quedas en un juego bien fast paced donde uno puede pensar. Oh my god! He did it! Okay, okay. No!
Oh my god! I missed it!
Oh, he's gonna be. He's gonna go for the low. He's gonna go for the low. Nice one, too. Okay, but he says, don't count me out just yet, boys. Like, I'm gonna bring this back. Okay. Nice one, one, two, check.
Oh, nice. Okay. You know, se la voy a dar. Él le está diciendo, you know what?
No, it's sidestep. Okay, estoy viendo un tipo de plan change de parte de Blazing. He's taking it slow. He's trying to see Dave Durfee. Que le tira to take some of the advantage. Okay, you see some.
Y si tú te ya estamos haciendo ya Blazing, que era tu sí. I want to take control of the match.
Oh, it's in the corner though.
Yeah.
That's good and all, but if you're gonna get thrown into the corner, I was looking for that. Nice patience by the Dirty Derby.
Oh no, throw. No grabbing.
Dude, Dirty Blazing with the 1-1-2 shakeups has been on fire.
Yeah, tiene buenas punishes con eso. O sea, siempre está.
Oh, nice 1-4-2.
Oh!
Oh
my god, los dos se dieron
a crush! Sí, he's taking advantage of the pace of the match. However, he has to finish the. Okay?
Blazing started to bring it back.
Diablo! El gran y todo poderoso Palma aquí con nosotros.
Okay. Commander?
Man, you know what?
Oh! No?
I want to see. I want both players to succeed, but I want Blazing to win this match because I want to see more matches.
Yeah.
See how nice armor move the bite to Blazing. Nice side switch throw. Taking chunks of life. Takes the match. 2-1.
Again, te acuerdas que estamos hablando hace un momento atrás de la cuestión de tú decirle, ok, pero que en esos son de los estilos de cada jugador.
Yes. Props to Blazing to trying to adapt as fast as possible, and with that giving him the third match, it's 2-1. Pero you can't count Dirty Derby out. You can. He can adapt really fast.
It's a risky one.
Yes. Pero tenemos el hit activation by Derby. Now he's taking it slowly but surely. Okay, nice low. Now, I think okay, Blazing is trying to look for the lows because he's gonna. Dirty Derby is walking, but not blocking his lows that much. First time that's Dirty Derby.
Buena parte. Dirty Derby empezando a reconocer ciertas situaciones donde estaba perdiendo.
Combo extension.
Va para aquí.
Oh, nice finisher.
Do You wanna get... No! Oh! He's checking that every single time.
Yeah, like, Dirty Derby's playing is super safe. Oh! I see you, Reaper. Again with a counter. Ahora, Murtoso, esto es un poco risky, porque la pregunta es, yo pienso que si Blazing takes this round, it's gonna,
de otro momento,
covers him, pero Dirty Derby tiene Rage Art activated. Now, this could be it.
Okay, this is set point.
This is set point. Now, yo pienso. I was gonna say this! You have to look for the health suit! Kazuya is the type of character that you need to go for the health suit to give you the 50-50 for the possible punishes. Okay! I see you, Blazing! Okay. I see you!
I mean, Blazing's got it right now.
Now, he's talking to with that information, it's gonna give Dirty Derby the benefit of the doubt that. What are you going to do? Are you gonna throw me the hell sweep? The armor boost is gonna give the possible advantage for Blazing.
Okay, when power drops.
See?
Okay. Papa Dante. Okay. Okay.
Third freeze from probably close down the match. Rage Art. Now, is this gonna kill? Is this gonna kill? I'm pretty sure it's gonna kill.
Wow!
Padre nuestro que está en nuestro cielo. Dirty Derby takes. Honestly.
Get ready for the next.
Honestly, it was a good match. Like,
yeah.
Kazuya is one of those characters. Bueno, que si te aplica la presión y tú flaquea. Oh, you're letting the introvert? Okay. Kazuya versus Jin Kazama, the Lord. This is Lord.
Oh, 100%.
Okay. Now, amo jugadores, efecto de su personaje. That Justice has some Kazuya knowledge. Yes, a lot of things, obviously. Now, nothing too crazy so far. Just both players chasing themselves out. Pero that Justice with a slight life win. Okay. Nice poke se bite de Blazing. Oh, he won! This is gonna close it out. Oh, man. First round goes to that Justice. Okay, now, again, como siempre pasa en todo tipo de fighting game, first round slash first match is data. Okay, Pops, I see. Look, more accurate battle. Yes,
yeah.
Sirski.
Oh.
Okay, nice knock on the part of the Black Justice. Now, this is the scary part, because we have both players have heat activated. He uses it to apply the pressure in the net with a nice grab, which takes round number two. Possible match point about the Black Justice.
Oh, that wake up. Hemos visto que ese wake up ahora están usando mucho más a menudo.
Nice. Sí.
Okay, buen check.
Sí, tenemos que Black Justice está... Shut down the health bar, the Blazing slowly but sure with the pulse. He's paused there. Nice 1-1-2. Oh, that's 4th hit. It's not guaranteed. Okay.
So that Justice takes the first one. Personajes tratando utilizando los pokes entre uno y el otro.
Started the fight that Blazing with the combo extension. Okay, I see the. No! Okay! He knew. But he didn't punish it correctly, I think. Both players were putting themselves out. Oh!
Again, Blazing empezando a encontrar los hits. And starting to out-poke the Justice en esas situaciones.
Sí, no solamente eso. Okay. Se parte de Justice. You're not sure. I see. Now, however, the question is, ¿qué vio la Justice que no pudo aplicar en los juegos pasados? Tenemos Heat Activation y against the Call of Duty. It's gonna close this first round. It's second round, probably.
Yeah, again, no es fácil cuando tú estás tratando de llevar a cabo los matches y tú estás tratando de encontrar esos hits porque, nuevamente, Blazing no es solamente su adaptación, pero él está poco siempre echándose para atrás y haciéndote que tú wifees cosas.
Sí, y como muchos de ustedes saben, no es probable. ¡Ah, es luxury parte de la Justice! ¡Oh, this is gonna do so much! ¡Nice block and nice punish! Ahora, es tumultuoso.
Yeah.
Cada personaje tiene su propia herramienta que le puede dar ventaja.
Sure.
Pero en el caso de Blazing, la herramienta clave de su personaje es Hellsweep.
Of course, yeah.
Getting hit by a Hellsweep is gonna give you so much momentum. It's gonna give you the benefit of your opponent trying to guess what's going to be your next move.
Yeah.
And I wanna see that the fight with Blazing.
Yeah.
Now, the Justice puede ser que gane este segundo match.
Oh!
Oh, nice wake up the fight.
We got a combo. We got a combo. Y tiene que empezar a comprar porque ahora mismo él tiene todos los resources disponibles.
Sí. Ok.
Laser.
Oh, my God. No. That was crucial.
Ok, no, ok. He got it. Again, esa es la parte donde tienes que tener cuidado porque en el momento donde tú empiezas a ver a Light Justin empezando a hacerte los sidesteps, pero Blazing knows when to sidestep as well. So, ambos personajes, they're very aware of their matchup.
Sí, veo que estamos viendo que Blazing is trying to roll himself out of the range. Oh. Nice overhead de parte
de Light Justin.
It's gonna be over. Oh, wait. Mama's telling me.
Okay. So, 2-0 the favor de Light Justin.
The match on my favor.
That's a nice intro.
Nice kick de parte de Light Justin. Corner carry, and this is gonna hurt. You're just gonna be off the wall. Okay.
Okay.
That's pressure. Perfect. Seven gold letters to Dravid.
Blazing needs to find, again, one of the good things he has is healthy is definitely a good thing to go for, but obviously, maybe está asustado de que Light Justin ya sepa.
Exactamente.
Maybe it's okay, he knows. Pero you have to try.
Yeah,
tienes que tratar.
Tú no pierdes nada. Tú no pierdes nada como tal.
Just trying it. Just go for it.
Like one round, okay, sure, you might be in a disadvantage, pero it might dictate the following matches.
Yeah, yeah. Y le dice al oponente, you're not afraid to do something, you know? Y lo vimos cuando estábamos viendo a Ángel utilizando los hit smash, él lo pegaba, and he was like, you know, I'm not afraid to do this, because I'm gonna get a hit.
Exacto, like, I wanna see that ballsy movement that you have, and just take the risk. Okay, nice pose, I like the bracing. Taking things nice and slow. Oh, that's punishable.
Ooh,
nice tech break. Now, la pregunta es, esto le... Okay, this is bad. This is bad porque Light Justice is just one.
Oh my god, so Light Justice takes this, my friend.
Wow.
Again, no fue for lack of trying. Blazing definitely.
Give it a round to a possible, Blazing.
Yeah,
let's give Blazing a round to a possible.
Very nice.
Rhythm Kazuya. Sanico.
Yeah, no. Again, Blazing definitely brought something new to our tournament, specifically con su Kazuya. He definitely brought a new spice to our to our tournaments because we haven't seen a Kazuya in our tournaments. But it's great. And again, we hope to see you again, Blazing.
It was
super, super great to see your Kazuya here, man. It was really good, bro.
Kazuya,
we hope to see you again on our next event.